So me and Dad and Christian were on the boat.
I had my new line out and I was trailing it along. And then when you get them out, what do you do with them?
We had to kill them,
With
but
a screwdriver.
I had to kill them.
You told me and Christian to pass you the screwdriver, and we didn't know what you were going to do with it. And he ended up bashing them, so you broke the bucket.
Yeah, it was a bit of
I mean, it worked. And then
I felt like Ernest Hemingway or something. I thought a screwdriver was like a priest. You know what a priest is? It's like a wooden truncheon, usually, or a little truncheon that fishermen has to kill fish with. And you just knock them on the head. Okay, so not much different to the big fat screwdriver, was it?
Yeah, I'm not telling you.
I know, but you were all disgusted, and you and Christian went,
yeah,
"How awful! How could you do it?"
No, I wasn't there.